All right, hey, what's up, everybody? It's your boy, Rush. Doing a quick video. I'm in a parking lot over by Grills Seafood on OBT. You got the Amazon truck, as you can see right here. It's game time, Super Smash Brothers Ultimate for Nintendo Switch. And so I got a message from Amazon saying, asking if I wanted to purchase one of these. My son's getting a Nintendo Switch. So I was like, okay, yeah. And it gives you different locations, and I guess this truck drives around and travels in places, and you meet them and you pay for the product on your app, and then you scan your VR code and you pick up your game or whatever it was. Yesterday they had like 3 samples of S. Pellegrino flavored San Pellegrino sparkling water. Today it was a Nintendo Switch thing, so I'll let you guys know how to, I mean, I feel almost like I'm doing a drug deal or something, meet somebody in the parking lot and pick up my product, but it's completely legit, as you can see. Amazon, if you guys know me, you know how much I love Amazon. I think Amazon should be in the Bible. That's how much I love Amazon. Amazon is the best. Anyway, this is awesome. Anyway, I'll update you guys when I pick up the Nintendo Switch. All right, what's up, everybody out there on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram land? It's your boy Russ back. I got this bag back home. As you all know, I visited the treasure truck around 1 o'clock today, and you know, opted to purchase a Super Smash Brothers for the Switch my son is going to be getting for Christmas. So I figured this would be a good stocking stuffer. So this is the bag it came in, canvas bag. Definitely could use this for grocery shopping again or going to the farmer's market or something like that. So that's so I'll take that. Thank you, Amazon. And let's see what we got in the bag. All right, let's do it. Let's do it. All right, first things first, we got the game. All right. Super Smash Brothers Ultimate version. I think it's like a $70 or $80 game. Might even be more. Some of these games are getting expensive. But this was like for $59. And I paid for it through the app and met up with the truck over by Grills by Lee Road and South OBT. And apparently they're traveling around to 4 different spots. And they were there between 1, 10, and some other time. I forgot, 3, 4 o'clock, something like that. But anyway, I paid for it. I kind of felt like almost like I was a criminal about to do some illicit deal or something like that. You know, hey, buddy, you want to buy a watch? Yes, I'd like to buy a watch. Guaranteed genuine Rolex. Well, why does it say Rolex? No, don't worry about it. It's a new Rolex or whatever. That's how they spell it in Sweden or Switzerland. But all right, so we got the game, new in the wrapper. I might just open that up and play it before my son gets it, but, you know, whatever. Second thing we have in here, Super Mario Cereal. So I guess this is kind of like similar to, so you got the marshmallows and the little wheat pieces and everything. So similar to, like Lucky Charms. So I might have a bowl of this. I didn't eat lunch today. I'm a little bit hungry. So this might get opened up before my son gets home as well, too. So put that over here. And last, but not least, certainly, there is a collector's pin. Super Smash Brothers Ultimate collector's pin. That also goes in the boxes. Let me see. For promotional use only, not for resale. So this is exclusive. If you buy one of these things and meet one of these boxes, and meet one of these trucks. And they had a thing yesterday where they were giving away free samples of, or free bottles of San Pellegrino sparkling water, the flavored kind. And so, you know what? Amazon is whooping everybody's behind, man. That's why Jeff Bezos is top of the food chain. Anybody who knows me knows I love Amazon. If Amazon was a human, I would try to make Amazon my significant other, period. They're doing things that well. And so next time I get a notification for one of these, I'll take another video. I didn't do the other one because I was busy with work. Today I had a break and I was in the area, so I bought it and I stopped by there, and so that was perfect. Anyway, y'all, it's your boy Russ. I'm out, and I'm probably going to be eating some of this soon. Should I do a cereal unboxing video? A taste test? No, probably not. Anyway, y'all, thank you very much for watching. You could have chose to watch anything, but you chose to watch this video, so I appreciate you.